So I took them all out individually as they were asleep and tested them individually, and she did not respond in any way. So, but we took it for the own test anyway.
Well, your friend had deaf Dalmatians, didn't
he,
Richard?
He used to take them in, I think, yeah, had a few, yeah.
I rang and spoke to one of the women I know from the Dalmatian Rescue Society, and she's got 37 at the minute, deaf ones.
Christ.
I thought, no, I'm not doing that. Ridiculous.
I'm
trying to get
over there.
What are you doing?
Oh, he's got